Told you, Agent. This Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
The Spymaster was working for Darth Angrel. I dealt with Watcher 1, but the Empire knows too much about us.
The Empire's spy network will suffer without Watcher 1's guidance. That buys us time.
Dr. Godera, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depend. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Godera to Coruscant immediately. You'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Arsuthra out.
And this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
This time, give him a body that isn't so fragile.
Excellent suggestion. He'd make a fine security droid. Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
General, Dr. Godera's on his way to you.
I only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. I'm also told you saved a Republic settlement from a Sith assassin. Those colonists were lucky you showed up. How did you wind up there anyway?
The Imperial Spymaster warned me what the Sith was planning.
Division in the enemy ranks? Interesting. Let's hope there's more to come. The work here may be done, but this isn't over.
Stop him! He's a killer!
Nice work! You Jedi are just as quick as they say. You don't mind me saying so. A Jedi could make some serious credits picking up a bit of bounty work here and there. You should think about it.
Jedi don't use their training for financial gain.
Hey, more power to you. I'm just saying, someone like you could definitely take down more than their share of scumbags. You decide you're interested, check in with the Bounty Brokers Association. They're running a special right now. More than enough bounty contracts to go around. I'd better get our friend here turned in. Thanks again for the help.
Grandmaster Satil Shan, requesting immediate assistance from my most trusted contacts. There is a powerful dark side threat we must confront. This mission will be unlike anything you've previously encountered. If your will is strong and you've mastered your fear, contact me at Carrick Station.
Master Satil spoke of a dark side threat. That's all I needed to hear. I'm on my way. This is Carrick Station on Secure Channel Ion 8. Do you read?
I'm receiving, and grateful you answered my call. I couldn't have asked for better. You're one of the Order's strongest champions. may your connection to the Force carry us to victory. You must face a powerful Darkseid presence and resist its influence. To fail could destroy your sanity. Or worse.
Whatever this evil is, I'll face it. I'm not afraid.
You should be. We received a distress signal from the planet Aethys. Archaeological survey teams were excavating Sith ruins there. They awakened something while gathering ancient artifacts. The Darkseid grows strong within those Sith ruins. And now the Jedi Council senses a profound disturbance in the Force there.
Did this planet once belong to the Sith? Why is the Darkseid so powerful there?
The Sith Empire colonized Aethys millennia ago, but abandoned it for unknown reasons. The explorers thought the world was uninhabited. The survey team leader said his people were driven mad before being overwhelmed by something inside the ruins. He warned us to quarantine Aethys. But now intelligence reports indicate the Sith Empire intercepted those transmissions. Darth Malgus is putting together a strike team as we speak.
We'll put an end to that evil presence before Malgus's lackeys can get anywhere near it.
I believe our enemy wants to harness this evil presence. Don't let him succeed. Take a shuttle, end the Darkseid threat, and gather all the Sith relics you find for study and containment. May the Force be with you.
This is Republic Survey Team 689 Mark 1. I don't know who's hearing this, but most of us are already dead.
A rescue mission? A cleanup crew? No matter. You will embrace his word, as we did.
Servants have waited for 1,000 years. They will slay you and return to the stars.
Has been waiting for you. He will take your bodies and your ship, and the galaxy will be his again. Speak in his name, the Lord of Heart and I.
This is Carrick Station. The threat on Aethys is over, Master Satil. We gathered all the Sith artifacts we could.
More importantly, you returned home safe. The Council no longer feels any disturbance in the Force coming from that world. Based on your discoveries, we now believe the ruins were once a great city, built by a renegade Sith alchemist, Vodal Kresh. According to these artifacts, Vodal Kresh raised an army to challenge the Emperor's rule. The beings you fought in the ruins were their descendants.
The man who was controlling everyone was a powerful Force user. He'd had training.
Many Sith refuse to merge with the Force when they die. It's possible Vodal Kresh still led his remaining followers, but you've ended that. If Darth Malgus had secured these artifacts and recruited the enemies you fought, it would have been disastrous. These corrupted things will be sealed away where the Sith will never find them. We owe you a great debt.
Just returning the favors you paid me during my training.
That seems so long ago now. I must report to the Jedi Council and inform them of what we've learned. Thank you again, and may the Force be with you.
General, I've arrived on Nar Shaddaa. Still no word from Agent Galen?
Negative. After Terrace and Ord Mantell, I fear the worst. I'll warn you now. The project there is... I should have ended it years ago.
Conversations like this never end well.
After the Empire's victory on Coruscant during the war, people were terrified. We looked weak, helpless. The Senate authorized research into science we had no business exploring, using technology to turn ordinary men into living weapons. The Power Guard program was creating the ultimate soldier, one tough enough to fight a Sith head-on.
I was expecting something that could threaten a whole planet.
Think how much damage a lone Jedi can do. Now multiply that by thousands, or millions. Nar Shaddaa has the latest advances in cybernetics, combat adrenals, personal armor and weapons. Everything we need to create the Power Guards. There's also a distinct lack of government oversight. You're in hot territory. Neutral space. Laws are practically non-existent.
It's my first visit to Hutt space. What do you know about them?
Hutts break laws just breathing, but they let us do our business, no questions asked. I placed a single operative in charge of the Power Guard project. Gave him unlimited authority and enough credits to fund the program. The research facility operates in absolute secrecy. I don't even know where it is.
If you don't know where the research facility is, how can Angril find it?
Our operative's name and contact data were in the file stolen on Coruscant. Our operative has disappeared, and Agent Galen vanished trying to find him. I can only assume they're dead or captured.
If they're alive, I'll save them. But what about the weapons project?
Our research can die for all I care. I need you to coordinate with the Strategic Information Service branch on Nar Shaddaa. The Bureau Chief's name is Raikin. SIS headquarters is hidden on the promenade. You'll visit a merchant shop and use a secret turbo lift in the back to meet with Raikin.
What should I know about this promenade area?
It's the center of commerce. You'll be rubbing shoulders with all sorts there, even the enemy. The Hutts don't permit violence. Transmitting the location coordinates and turbo lift security code to you. Good luck. Mar Suthra, out.
My skies, a Jedi. Please help us. Innocent people are being slaughtered in the streets. I minister Plenid with the Republic's diplomatic corps. I was almost killed out there. The Kintan King's gang controls this part of Nar Shaddaa. They're violent and well-armed Nyctos who hate the Republic. The gang attacked me right out on the street in full view of everyone. My bodyguards were dead before I knew what was happening.
Where can I find these killers?
They're still outside, but I have worse news. The murders aren't the worst of it. My bodyguards all carry Republic passcodes, and now the gangsters have them. With those passcodes, the Kintan King can slip right through our security. We'll be defenseless.
Don't worry. I'll get those security passcodes back.
I fear a Jedi is the only one who can resolve this crisis. Recovering our security passcodes from those filthy criminals will save countless innocent lives, including mine. The Kintan Kings who shot my bodyguards are still outside the spaceport. They have the passcodes, I'm sure of it.
Oh, this is a disaster, Burish. How can I deal with enemies who don't negotiate? Ya power golka toroni kura wa wunda donko.
Minister Planet sent me. I have your stolen security passcodes.
I couldn't believe our luck when he sent word you were coming. You have my gratitude. I'm Ambassador Avradon. This is Barish Fanak Toril, one of the system's most prominent business leaders. Welcome.
Kalajiotata. Koga uta no pisto pompaura.
I was starting to wonder if the Republic was all alone here.
Far from it. Barish has been a great friend to the Republic in a dark time. My mission is to establish strong Republic ties on Nar Shaddaa. We need its technological assets to defend ourselves against the Empire. Nar Shaddaa's leader sold us an entire sector to use as our base of operations. Unfortunately, it's overrun with Kintan King gangsters.
Nar Shaddaa isn't known for its law-abiding citizens. No offense, Hutt.
The Kintan Kings want us out of their territory, and they're winning. A Jedi who was helping us was found butchered in the open street. Those gangsters did horrible things to him.
Can you tell me how he died?
We are not certain, but there were strange cuts and markings on his body. Almost ritualistic. Morgukai are an Ikto cult. Jedi hunters trained to resist the Force.
I've been trained to deal with Sith, Ambassador.
I assumed the dead Jedi was too. The gangsters' attack on Minister Plenum was a diversion. Their true goal was hijacking a Republic military freighter carrying cybernetic combat implants.
Eso pura no pachunti. Faguta jibodovogisa.
We don't need Kintan Kings with enhanced speed and strength. When you have the implants, take them to an arms merchant named Nurkulus. He secretly works for Barish.
Putula musta wobrani tampio dupushimompa. Jenkin pasa obobiska wumpa hupa.
That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. The Jedi who eliminated Watcher One. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Riken. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Sounds like your agents are in trouble.
My subordinate's jumping at shadows. Hazard of the business. Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
What do you know about the person Galen was after?
The General said it was the operative in charge of his project. More than that, I don't know. Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
Thank goodness. For a second, I thought this might be too easy.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angrel is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
Chief Riken, I've downloaded all of Agent Galen's coded messages.
Transmitting a decryption signal to your holo. Descrambling? Times and locations, standard tracking details. And one priority holo. Playing that back now.
Found our lead operative. Dead. He'd been tortured. The Power Guard data files are missing. No clues to the bank facility's location, but there was evidence of a recruitment center here. The project was using refugees as test subjects. The recruitment center's my best shot at finding the main facility. I'm going in. Leaving the site's coordinates just in case. Galen out.
Took guts going in there alone.
Not sure what's worse. The enemy stealing our weapons project, or us experimenting on refugees.
I'm shocked General Varsuthra permitted illegal testing.
With all the layers of secrecy, he probably didn't know. Agent Galen, or whoever got him, holds the key to recovering the Power Guard project. The trail ends at that recruitment center. You need to get inside there, find out what's happened. Good luck. Riken out.
Welcome to Nurkulus Arms. If it shoots, stabs, fries, or detonates, I stock it. I see you've got Barisha's combat implants. He'll be a happy hut. I gotta say, I expected a lot more Jedi after the Kintan King slaughtered that other one. You're all they sent?
I have to spend time doing something.
People like you keep people like me in business, and I really appreciate it. One thing's for sure, the Mountain won't be happy when he finds out what you did. That's what they call the Kintan King's leader, by the way. The Mountain. Three guesses why.
He must be very tall.
Wookiees are tall. The Mountain ducks when clouds pass overhead. Only thing the Kintan King's fear is the Mountain. He's everywhere, all the time.
People who rule by fear always have a vulnerable spot.
Just be careful that you don't trigger an avalanche when you hit the Mountain's weakness. Say, since we're being so cordial and sharing, maybe we can discuss a little side business. Those combat implants are first-rate merchandise. We could, score a sweet profit selling a few in the black market.
Do you make a habit of cheating your employer?
Of course not. That would get me killed. I only profit when opportunity knocks. Altel Barish, the Kintan Kings, used some combat implants before you raided them. He'll believe me as long as you don't disagree. What Barish doesn't know won't hurt him, and that'll make us richer. Sound good?
I'm not making any deals with you.
Hey, take it easy. I was only kidding. Hey, look. Barish is on the hull. Hey, we got back all those combat implants, boss.
Wiggy Matako, Nangise.
We intercepted a holo message ordering the Kintan Kings to protect their slave market. They're selling kidnapped Republic citizens.
Putting slavers out of business is always a pleasure.
You'll want to act quickly on this, Master Jedi. Some of the kidnapping victims are Force-sensitive children who are passing through here on their way to the Jedi. I shudder to think what those criminal scum have in mind for the children.
No one's harming innocents while I'm around.
Barish believes the gang slave market is in the ruins of an old casino.
I sense your motives are not what they seem.
There is no need to discuss this further. Please hurry. Free our people before it's too late.
You'll be all right. I'm here to help. Chief Riken, the recruitment center was overrun with Imperials. No sign of Agent Galen, but I've just freed some refugees.
Not refugees. Heroes. These people put their lives on the line for victory over the Empire. Name's Vel Narok. Been recruiting volunteers for the Power Guard project since it started.
Those people asked to become test subjects?
The Empire stole their homeworlds. They jumped at the chance for payback. Over the years, hundreds of people volunteered for the Power Guard experiments. Heroes. All of them.
How many Power Guards are there? What are they like?
That's way above my security level. But I've heard they're amazing. Even stronger than a Jedi. Don't know how the Empire found us. But they control the whole project now.
A Republic agent named Galen came here. What happened to him?
They captured him alive. Their leader wanted him. Imperials are taking people for testing to the main lab. It's in the red light sector. Not sure exactly where.
That's one of the busiest parts of Nar Shaddaa. We'll never find the lab.
I've heard it's the only building with a dedicated energy reactor. Does that help?
Absolutely. Contact me when you're in the red light sector. I'll have a plan. Riken out.
I'll get these volunteers to safety. I hope you kill every last one of those Imperials.
Enough!
Chuta, Kasuya Likulira, Kanki Kum, Una Gutaka Bola Kupi to Opera, Jihuni Pibuka.
You're the fabled Jedi killer. Shouldn't you be taller?
Tahuz Azulas Uval Tum Michakurka Dimaji. O Gran Tampio Tapushimumpa, Putula Musta.
I do not fear you.
Umbahupa. Chiquilla umpasa do bisca. Chobin I kafstuan bile jihulo kuta. Se gota do muti kihasa da puño. Please di woto.
Leave those innocent people alone. I'll face you.
Taus azulas uval tum mi chakurka dimaji.
Chanusna, asubwi mota uipa, muja dob chalta. Ai tutamishka jiho lukuta, kutogi kumpa, jijino liamak chisa.
Why didn't someone tell me the mountain is 5 ugly freaks?
Se gota do muti kihasa da puño, please di woto. Chaskruni do pat kurira, do kanki kum. Kabanotase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Kula woska, wabo nutskre uka tekalia.
Regardless of Barisha's motives, you'll pay for what you've done.
Mistuka mo gotu parchichisa domba. Bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa dwe dwipe. Ortanuma gipawato.
This information must be revealed to Ambassador Avardhan. How can I verify the truth of this?
Boom, me chakulka, boom. Waji Taus Azalas Uvar.
You can't buy your way to respectability. You have to earn it.
Kunjuda Kasu Yali Kura Dokagikon. Babiska Kurbaya Bidi Bodenya. Putura Musta Ubrani Tampio Dubushi Wampa.
The Kintan Kings are retreating, thanks to you. Republic citizens are finally safe. I should be happier, but Barish just told me some distressing news.
Jedi are sworn to uphold the truth, Barish.
Nar Shaddaa is critical to the Republic's future, and allies are in short supply. I'll work with you, Barish, but I'll keep a close eye on your activities. Thank you for everything you did, especially revealing the truth.
Is there any other way I can be of service?
I hope you'll forgive me for seizing upon your generosity, Master Jedi. As you're among the few people I can trust here, would you take on another matter? A local man named Ilox has requested Republic assistance in the Red Light Sector. If you find yourself there, please speak to him.
I'm in the Red Light Sector. You have a plan for finding that main lab?
If the Power Guard facility has a dedicated reactor, it's immune to energy fluctuations affecting the power grid. My team is monitoring energy readings in that sector. All you have to do is cause some fluctuations. Applying a lightsaber to the right power conduits ought to do the trick.
If I disrupt power to an entire city sector, innocent people might be injured.
Trust me, no one there is innocent. Regardless, the fluctuations will be short-lived and harmless. Send in coordinates to key power conduits. Hit them all, and we'll get a fix on that Power Guard main lab. And be careful. The Red Light Sector may look civilized, but it's nothing of the sort. Riken out.
The name's Ilox. I'm a freelance private investigator. We need to talk. I understand Jedi get asked for help all the time, but this is important. Someone from the Republic needs to know what I've stumbled onto, in case I get disappeared.
I don't understand. Are you in some kind of danger?
Almost always, but this is different. There's bad business going down at Club Euphora. So some Republic fleet officers go in, but they never came out. I decided to snoop around, made it to one of the back rooms. Was full of slave cages.
Why would a club need slave cages?
You'd be surprised what goes on here. But there's more to this. Club Euphora has major security, way above normal. The guards are boosted with combat adrenals and cybernetic implants. Whatever's happening, it's worth killing to keep secret. Somebody needs to rescue those officers.
Thanks for bringing this to me. I'll take it from here.
May the Force be with you. I always wanted to say that.
You know the names of your masters. Glitterstim, and Giggledust, Magnetar, and Whiff. And I know them too. I've walked that road you walk, yet here I stand, spice-free. I was addicted to Ryl for 21 years, only managed to kick it when my connection dried up. That's why, for the sake of these other friends here, someone's gotta cut off the supply.
It sounds like a good idea, but you hardly look up to it.
Scars of a wild life, you know. I was hoping you could help. There's real labs up and down these blocks, serving thousands of addicts. Take them out, and those addicts will be forced clean by pure lack of supply. Can you imagine making that difference?
You have the purest heart I've seen on Nar Shaddaa. I'm in.
Oh, a compliment from a Jedi. Oh, now my head's all big. Here, I'll show you where the real labs are. They're like the hearts of the operation, or lungs, or something you've got a few of. Take them down and the dealers run out of product. It's all downstream from there.
Thank you. I'm Lieutenant Rail of the cruiser Coruscanti Flame. Never been so happy to see a Jedi my whole life. Blast, I could barely see straight. They pumped me full of something. Makes my face numb.
Tell me what happened to the other officers.
I'm the only one left. Don't know what happened to the rest. These cute little dancers brought me and my shipmates here to blow off steam. Next thing we knew, the dancers were gone. Guards beat us half to death, threw us in these cages like animals.
Did they ever say what they wanted with you?
I'm not sure. But I think these people work for someone else. They smuggled us out one by one in waste containers. Nobody came back except for a gunnery ensign. He was different. Didn't even recognize me. Wherever they took him, something terrible happened.
Time to go, Lieutenant. You ready to run for it?
I can make it out on my own. You need to find the others. I heard the guards mention the quarantine zone. I think that's where they took the others. Please, you have to save them.
Any other relevant information about this place?
The quarantine zone's an old industrial district. Toxic dump. Great place for bad guys to hide. Thanks for busting me out. I owe you one.
Building in the sector maintained a steady energy supply when you disrupted those power conduits. That has to be the main lab. Sending coordinates now. Aside from Agent Galen and the test subjects, we have no idea what you'll face in there. How will you play this?
Whatever surprises the enemy has in store, a Jedi is always ready.
With luck, you'll catch the opposition off guard. You're in for a hell of a fight.
Here goes nothing.
Contact me when it's done. Riken out.
Good evening, Dr. Charnicus, at your service. I've never had the pleasure of meeting a Jedi in person. Well, not one who is still alive. This seems an opportune moment to reveal that I am not Imperial. I merely worked for them.
If you come along quietly, I'll take that into consideration.
I'm honored to turn myself into such a fair-minded person. Give me a moment, and I'll revive the good Captain Trezine, and I'm sure he's eager to speak with you.
What? What's going on?
You've been rescued. Isn't that wonderful?
I don't know how you pulled this off by yourself, but thanks. They killed everyone but me.
I freed Lieutenant Rail from Club Euphora. He sent me.
Well, I'm glad he made it. What happened here was beyond horrifying. This lunatic doctor's been tearing our bodies apart, grafting pieces onto Imperial spies so they look like us.
A combination of surgery and genetic splicing. Amazing procedure. I'm the first to successfully perform it.
Why did the Empire have you perform this procedure on our people?
It was all part of a rather ingenious plan. The Empire was secretly replacing Republic fleet officers with its own agents. Men enjoying their shore leave made perfect targets. The Imperials wanted saboteurs throughout the Republic's warships. They planned to destroy the vessels from within.
From what Lieutenant Rail said, you've already replaced some of our people.
Yes. But they'll remain sleepers until they receive a signal to act. There's still plenty of time to apprehend them.
You deserve to die, monster.
But let's not be hasty. I'll gladly offer my expertise to the Republic. Think of all you could do.
To infiltrate the Empire? Well, I guess I'd go along with using this filth.
The only thing we should do with this horrible man is lock him away.
You're right, of course. I'm not thinking too clearly right now.
Oh dear. You people are passing up a golden opportunity.
I'll escort this sicko to my superiors for punishment. Thanks for all your help.
See that this man pays for his crimes.
You can count on that, Master Jedi. Goodbye.
What you did is being felt all over. I saw a line of addicts going north and another going east trying to find new suppliers. But the ones they found were swamped. Nearly everyone's been turned away.
How badly will they suffer?
I've been through it. It's like ice in your veins. Cramps, too. A lot of throwing up. But that pain's like pulling out a hook, you know? Once it's out. What you did here, it's gonna change some lives. Carry that with you.
Heard there was quite a rumble in the quarantine zone. Guessing that was you.
The Imperials were behind the abductions at Club Euphora. I took out their base.
Knew this whole deal was over my head, but I didn't know it was that high. I'll be sure to steer Republic people away from Club Euphora from now on. Take care. And if you get a chance, an old friend in the Industrial Zone could use someone like you. His name's Gannick.
We've been waiting for you, Jedi. Darth Angrel told me you defeated Watcher One and Inquisitor Farav. Impressive.
Explains why you're not here. Scared, huh? Even my Padawan is laughing at you.
You must be so embarrassed.
You killed good men at that recruitment center. Loyal soldiers, the best.
They gave me no choice. I'd rather have captured them alive.
Typical Jedi. Slaughter a room full of men and then apologize for it.
I promised Commander Grawl he could execute you personally. And I left him a few gifts to help. Mark One power guards, not as destructive as the later models I possess, but quick to assemble and quite malleable. It took nothing to wipe their useless minds and program them to serve me.
You captured a Republic agent. What have you done with him?
Something extraordinary. But you won't live to see it. Kill the Jedi, cut out the Padawan's tongue, and bring it to me.
We're too late, Riken. Darth Angrel's apprentice raided the lab. There's nothing left here. I found an encrypted data pad on an Imperial officer. It looks important.
It may have information on where the enemies moved to. Bring the data pad back to headquarters. My slicers will crack the decryption. We'll have to move fast to stop the enemy. Hurry.
I warned him. I told Raikin this base was compromised.
The Chief's dead. They're all dead. What were those things?
This location was secret. You had security, safeguards.
They knew our passcodes and overrides. Took them only seconds to get down here.
You kept us out of the loop. Hid the power guard facility. Never told us about these weapons. We stayed. Supported your mission when we should have evacuated. These deaths are on you.
I agreed with you about evacuating. Your superior overruled us.
He was incompetent. I should have been in charge months ago. With Raikin dead, I'm acting Bureau Chief. This operation's over. Agent Diaz, we're leaving now. Sorry, friend, but you're on your own.
Chief Raikin promised to unlock these Imperial files.
Then take it up with him. His body's over there.
Wait a minute. This Jedi is the only person who can stop those things.
I gave you an order, Agent.
And I lost my hearing during the fight. Give me the data pad. I'll do my best. Decryption complete.
The enemy took everything from the Power Guard lab to a fallback position. I recognize these coordinates. An Imperial-controlled factory on the industrial level.
What's the Empire doing with the factory on Nar Shaddaa?
The enemy is manufacturing all kinds of war material. Weapons, armor, shields. Stars only know what they're doing with the Power Guards.
You have your information. The rest is up to you.
I'm sorry for keeping you here. Find some place to hide until this is over.
Sir, I recommend we inform General Varsuthra. We need immediate reinforcements. I've marked the enemy's fallback position. Good luck down there.
Let's go, Agent Diaz.
Finally, a human not wearing the Imperial uniform. Don't see much else when the Empire's working us to death. I'm Gannak. Foreman's my official post, but most of my time spent organizing the Resistance. First the Huts, now the Empire, you know?
A Jedi's never too busy to aid a friend of the Republic.
We need help now more than ever. There's a chemical plant nearby. Sources say the Empire's designing toxins to kill specific sentient species. I sent an agent to dig up intel, find out what they're planning, but she's gone missing. The plant is crawling with Imperial Guard, so infiltration's not an option. I need an assault on the plant, head on. We need to get into their mainframe, see what the Empire's plotting.
The Empire can't keep any secrets from me. I'll do it.
Glad to have you on board. Find the plant's mainframe. Plug this data scanner in, and I'll get remote access. We'll find out who exactly the Empire's planning to murder with their chemicals.
I've got access. Excellent. I'll have their security down in no time. Take a minute to rest. Must have been tough fighting through their defenses. Just another second, and there, I'm in. Here we are. Everything about the toxins, what the Empire's doing with them, and these chemicals. The Empire's using them to kill every Evokai on Nar Shaddaa. Probably a favor to the Huts.
This is a crime against the galaxy. I won't allow it to continue.
We've got to act fast. No telling how many Evokai they've killed already. Looks like these chemicals are used at some kind of extermination factory run by a Commander Vergest. I need you to storm that factory and shut it down, now!
I'll strike them immediately. The Empire won't have time to react.
Thank you. You will have thanks from the entire Evokai community. Get inside the extermination factory, then find some way to shut it down.
Nice moves. Thought I was gonna be sick if those Imperials touched me one more time. I'm called Abyss, Republic agent. Gannak send you?
You're the one he sent into the chemical plant.
That's right. Didn't think he'd find a replacement so fast. Vergost, the commander here, he's a real monster. Once you hit the chemical plant, he stepped up the slaughter. Now Vergost's holed up in his command post, killing Evokai as part of his genocide program. You've got to take him down.
What genocide program?
Something about the Empire wiping out non-humans. Whatever the specifics, you've got to stop them. Take out Vergost before more Evokai die. I'll call in Republic support. Now hurry! Stop Vergost, and his genocide program's toast.
My work's nearly complete. You can't stop me. No one can. My Evokai friends will have to be patient while I destroy you.
How can you kill thousands of Evokai?
I'll show you the Death Machine blueprints if you're interested. Aliens are weak and impure, a blight on the galaxy. I'm carrying out the Emperor's will and gaining key alliances. This is only the beginning.
An entire Republic battalion's outside, waiting to attack. Stop this.
Your supporters are few and weak. I'll exterminate them, too, once I'm through with you.
Enough!
has invested decades into this operation. It doesn't end here.
Shut up, Verghost. You're finished. What are you waiting for? Kill the monster!
Wait. I know everything about the Empire's other extermination factories. You can't afford to lose me.
He's bluffing. Kill him!
Don't be a fool, Jedi. You know you need me alive.
Enjoy Republic custody. You'll spend the rest of your life there.
I hope you're right about this.
Leave the decisions to your superiors, girl.
I'll look forward to your interrogation. That felt good. Great job taking him down.
Republic troops just contacted me. You've taken the factory, and Calder, where is she?
Over here, Chief. Your buddy sprung me. Captured Commander Verghost, too. Should have killed him if you asked me.
I came here to resolve the situation, not engage in senseless slaying.
True, Master Jedi. He's worth more to us alive anyway. I've got to take off. The factory survivors are coming in now, and they need my help. The Evokai are in your debt. You've given us the strength to keep fighting for our home.
Gannick's right. You should be proud. Now go on. I'll take over from here.
Analangan Perlo. Amka Kanami Nayakira Nebua.
Galen, what happened to you?
When I resist the pain, he always wins.
I'll break his control over you. I promise.
Too late. He's here.
Nothing more irritating than a Jedi who won't die. Your constant interruptions must end. Your former ally will be your executioner. The new Agent Galen's power is matched only by his obedience.
He could have attacked me and didn't. His will is greater than yours.
He hasn't been properly motivated yet. Galen, destroy my enemy.
No, I'd rather die.
Control factor 6 initiated. Neural override complete. Launching elimination protocol. Target? Jedi.
I told you, he always wins. Spread to the neural overrides. Only temporary, though. I can already feel my systems repairing themselves.
Tell me how to free you from the Sith's control.
Can't remove the machines without killing me. But I don't matter anymore. The Sith Lord, Lord Sack, has the Republic's Mark III power guards, cybernetically enhanced soldiers armed with advanced weapons. Sack plans to build hundreds more, all controlled by him, an army to conquer Nar Shaddaa.
The Sith could make thousands, millions of power guards.
Sadak's building his army in Shadowtown, an Imperial-controlled sector. Nastiest people on Nar Shaddaa. And that's saying a lot. I'll give you the coordinates. Ah! Neural overrides are starting. There's nothing else to do. Kill me!
There must be a way to free you. Give me time to defeat Sadak.
Free me? From this? Even without Sadak controlling me. I won't live like this.
I'm sorry, but it's not my place to kill you.
Blast your Jedi morals! I'm a threat! To you! To the Republic! If you won't do what's right, I'll do it myself. Beg the stars you don't see me again.
I don't like the sound of that. We'd better hurry and find this base.